So can you still play in a pair of tennis shoes that was designed in the 90s? So last week, Nike just released the Nike Air Tech Challenge 2 that was all the rage in the 90s. Andre Agassi rocked these, celebrities rocked these, even presidents were caught wearing these. So we're going to find out if shoes designed in the 90s still hold up to modern shoes. Can you play a match in a pair of shoes from the 90s? We're going to find out. I'm Coach Daniel from Hammer at Tennis. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Make sure to hit the bell notification so you're getting notified of all the new videos that are coming out. So I'm going to wear these and let's get to it. So after playing with the Nike Air Tech Challenge 2, does it still have some game? How does it compare to a more modern shoe? So first let's go over some of the positives of the Nike Air Tech Challenge 2. So for comfort wise, this is one of the most comfortable tennis shoes I think I've worn. It's got the visible air sole. When the shock absorption, when impact with the ground, I mean this is a very comfortable shoe. It's also very plush inside. It locks down pretty good on my foot. Ankle support, the shoe's got great ankle support. And the type of compound that the rubber is, it's very smooth. So whenever you're walking around, like these are super comfortable. Also, traction is excellent. It's got a herringbone pattern, so it's got good traction. Now let's talk about some of the things that are maybe a little bit less desirable for a shoe that was designed in the 90s. First of all, you can see is most of it's leather. More modern shoes have a lot more mesh. So breathability wise, the shoe, my foot was getting pretty hot. The other thing is more modern shoes, they're able to roll and they're built for more lateral movements, where you can see on this shoe the edges are a lot more straight. And so whenever I was running to my side, I wanted to push off, it kind of was a little timid going into it because I felt like I might roll my ankle. But overall, if you're looking for a shoe that's got a great 90s vibe, you're looking for a little nostalgia, just something to be flashy, maybe have some fun on the court, the Nike Air Tech Challenge shoe, it's a good blast from the past and it's a serious contender. But if I'm going to be playing a serious match and I'm a tournament level player, I'm going to probably stick to something a little bit more modern. All right, guys, I'm Coach Daniel from Hammer at Tennis. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button for me. Thanks for watching, guys.